Well, there is a wide variety of tips and techniques that you can use when using any of our gloss enamel products, and hopefully you'll find these very helpful like I did. We want to make sure that our project we're going to be using is thoroughly clean. Now, you can do this with some hot water, soapy water, using a soft dish towel. You can also rinse it in hot water or warm water and then dry it with a soft towel or a dish towel or paper towel like I have here. But really easy, take some rubbing alcohol and just clean it away. Do your best to keep all those fingerprints off your glass. We want to make sure our project turns out perfect. When we're painting on our glass, we want to make sure that we keep paint away from any area that might come in contact with our mouth or food. Like I have here on our wine glasses, you can see that we have left plenty of room around the top, so we're not having any issues. And even though the paint is non-toxic, I still wouldn't recommend putting it in your mouth or trying to eat it. Another great example here, plenty of room. Now, my favorite piece that we've done is this plate. And you can see that I've painted actually on the back, not the front. And that design is showing through really well, but if you wanted to paint on the top, you could. We could use this as a charger and then put another clear plate over it so that design could just really pop through. I recommend you using a soft, natural hairbrush. This is gonna allow you to create a smoother brush stroke and get more paint on in one stroke. And also, if you wanna keep these lasting a long time, use our Deco Magic Brush Cleaner. When you're getting ready to clean your brush, make sure that you're really getting all that water out with a paper towel, squeezing it out, because you don't want to have that extra water in there to dilute the paint color. If you want to speed up the drying process, just use a hairdryer on a low setting, or you can use a tabletop fan.